Hello everybody and welcome to Outland Motors, our beautiful indoor showroom, and our service center is over here to my right. You can see we're restoring a Myers Manx dune buggy right now. And there's Martha. So I'm gonna do a little cold start video for you this morning. It's been parked in here since before Christmas, before the listing on Bring a Trailer, and then I'll pull it out through my shop and we'll do a little driving video for you guys. Sorry, it's a little bit dark in here. Comes with both of the newer style keys and a nice little Land Rover keychain for those of you who are interested. Definitely been sitting here for a minute, so she's a little slow to start, but shooting and driving, so wish me luck. I'll pull it out here in the sunshine too and give you guys a nice little quick walk around, and then we'll go for a short drive. Okay. So I've got it in wide angle, so hopefully you guys can see okay. Let's go ahead and switch back to standard. So I think somebody commented about the door. So I actually wanted the full door. I'm not a fan of that little half slider window, and the door is real floppy and noisy. I think this full door makes it much more solid and tight when the top's on and the doors are closed. It's just really quiet inside. It is very cold out. It's about 28 degrees here this morning. Sorry, I'm shooting directly into the sun. Nice brand new seat belts. Everything just feels and functions like a brand new Defender 90 if you could go back in time and buy a new 94 Defender 90. A little hard with one hand, but we'll figure it out. Okay, let's put it back on normal, not wide angle, get you a little more normal view here. And we're back. Okay, last but not least, I'm gonna show you guys the radio. I haven't demonstrated this yet. I love these Fusion units, and what's great is with the top off, it's designed to be a marine unit, so it's actually somewhat waterproof, so you could drive around in the rain, I guess. We're on Bluetooth right now, but when I'm connected to my, shooting video on my phone, it'll override the music, unfortunately. So I'm gonna change the source here. And we're gonna go to FM, and then we're gonna select that. And
there's not a better wintertime playground.
See if we can get you a better station. Really nice clean sound. You can see underneath here you've got a little box with a sub and an amplifier in it. And then you've actually got access right here. This little panel comes off with those two gold screws, and you can set all of your levels and things. So if you like a little more or less bass, I've got it turned down. I like a just nice clean tight bass, not too boomy. A little USB and a headphone jack.